Da Nang, Vietnam. Reuters. U.S. President Donald Trump landed in Vietnam on Friday for a summit of Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation APEC nations, the fourth leg of his 12-day Asia trip. U.S. President Donald Trump arrives at Da Nang International Airport in Da Nang, Vietnam, November 10, 2017. Reuters. Jonathan Ernst. The White House has said Trump will set out a U.S. vision for a free and open Indo-Pacific region in a speech in the beach resort of Da Nang. Trump arrived from China, where he praised Chinese leader Xi Jinping as highly respected, and Chinese media had declared the visit had set a new blueprint for handling U.S.-China relations and differences. Writing by Matthew Tustevin, editing by Clarence Fernandez or Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.